Somehow I knew you'd end up in Rasputin's experiment. He calls it the escalation protocol. Draw out as many hive as you can, and leave nothing standing.
I've been digging through Rasputin's data repository, and I found a blank spot in his artificial cortex. It's not like it was erased. His brain is structured to work like ours. It's more like it was suppressed. Now, some may think mere mortals shouldn't be poking around at suppressed Wurmind memories. But there is nothing mere or mortal about you. That's a compliment, by the way, in case it sounds weird. We're gonna solve this puzzle together. Let me know if you find any Golden Age tech out there.
We need something to draw out Zol. Something worth feeding on.
I'm not sure I want to know what a monster god feeds on.
Power. And we've intercepted Red Legion transmissions about a new fragment of the Traveler that splintered off during Gaul's assault. Zol won't be able to resist its light.
The Taken. They're jamming me.
The Taken? Are they after the fragment?
It doesn't matter. Clear them out.
Thank you.
These blights are outputting a huge amount of dark energy. My sensors can't detect the fragment with all this noise.
Get rid of them.
Got a lock. The fragment is nearby, but the readings are inconsistent with other pieces of the Traveler.
Zavala, assuming this fragment bait plan works, how do you expect to take down Zol without Rasputin?
I won't have this discussion again.
I can tell you without a doubt, Rasputin is the only way to stop Zol. We need the Valkyrie.
We've won against impossible odds before, without Rasputin.
Thank you.
beacon that projected some kind of shield around the fragment. I don't think we can get through.
There might still be a Warsat left in Earth's orbit. Let me see if I can adjust its trajectory.
We've got incoming.
Stay where you are. I'm using your position to lock on with the Warsat.
Understood.
Anna, how did you get it to fire?
I asked him. Rasputin was created to help humanity. He listens to me.
This time, the war mind listened. But are you ready to shoulder the burden the day it doesn't? Guardian, secure the piece of the Traveler and get back to Mars. It is time to go to war.